Hulu Hoyens Adult Swinging Putin Ties Rick and Morty Creator Justin Roiland. US Streaming Service Hulu Afo Show Adult Swimming Ending Its Association with Justin Roiland. Following allegations of domestic violence against the Ricky and Morty creator. The Writer, 42, faces charges of felony domestic violence against a former girlfriend. Prosecutors in Orange County, California, previously charged Roiland with corporal injury and false imprisonment by menace. Fraud, violence or deceit against the woman, who was living with a detime. Roiland is the co-creator of Hulu Rico, S. Solar Opposites, and was also a producer and actor on its other animated show, Koala Man. In a statement shared with US media outlets, Hulu and Reinte's television animation site, Edlco, we have ended our association with Justin Roiland and Rico. It comes after a similar statement was issued by Adult Swim. Edlco, Adult Swim has ended its association with Justin Roiland. Rick and Morty will continue. The talented and dedicated crew are hard at work on season 7, Edlco, Adult Swim side. Along with Dan Harmon, Roiland created the animated sci-fi sitcom about a mad scientist and his grandson. And provides the voices of the two title characters. Rick and Morty is aired for 6 seasons on Cartoon Network as part of its Adult Swim Nighttime programming block. Roiland has pleaded not guilty to the domestic violence charges against him. The incident occurred in January of 2020 and Roiland was charged in May of that year. But the charges apparently went unnoticed by media outlets until NBC Grand's news reported them last Thursday. When a pretrial hearing was held in the case. Email seeking comment from Roiland y Rico, S. Attorney and Representatives for Cartoon Network. Which airs Rick and Morty in the US, were not immediately returned. Roiland is set to return to court in April. A trial date has not been set.